Now, this next song has got absolutely no agenda. It's not attached to any story of anything tragic or... It's literally a song that I wrote when I was riding my bike into Denmark town down in Southwest WA, and it was called The Rainbow Coast. And I sat in a coffee shop where I did a lot of my songwriting, and I didn't have any words. I just ran out of words. And so this lady was sat at a table, and she got a something out of her bag, I don't know what, and then I just made a story up.
I love it. It's kind.
Just started raining again, would you believe it? I hardly saw her face, she was looking at him. She just pulled a note from her bag, but I couldn't tell if we were together or apart. But I could read the colours of her rainbow. Rainbow that she carried in her bag. And I could read the colors of her rainbow. Rainbow that she carried in her bag. Shook a sadly little paper pockets with her name inscribed on the back. A thought that I'd never ever seen before, with curves and twirling tails from long ago. But I could read the colours of her rainbow, rainbow that she carried in her bag. And I could read the colours of her rainbow, woven neatly in an unusual fashion, tired of invasion of ivy once admired by the medieval knights.